Why haven't you called Geico?
Oh, I thought that was a video. I was like, he's starting with Geico?
Sponsorship.
Hey.
Okay,
one, two, three.
Hi, everyone. This is Maritza.
I'm Enrique.
And we're the Millennial Chisme. Yes. And we're back.
We're back. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Woo! Belly.
Imaginary, invisible confetti.
Girl, we're in 2020 at this point. Yes.
Anyways.
Fireworks? It's been a while.
Yeah, we don't know. This might be one of those videos.
Yeah,
it's going to be one of those videos.
It's fine.
But you know what? We're still going to be entertaining you. So we're super excited because we are going to be reacting to Troye Sivan's music video for Lucky Strike, which I haven't heard. I believe
you haven't heard this?
I haven't. I like don't listen to the radio that much.
Well, I don't either. The reason I listened to this is because my partner is really into Troye Sivan, and he was like, oh, listen to the album. And I was like, okay, whatever. And then I was like, wait, it's this is really amazing. Good. No, like, I already love Troye Sivan, don't get me wrong. I'm making this seem like, oh, I don't listen to him. No, I love Troye Sivan. Mm-hmm. But I don't listen to full albums really these days.
Okay.
So, like, he made me listen to it, and I was like, whoa, Lucky Strike is my favorite on the album.
Really?
Yeah, so I'm so lit. You're gonna love it.
Wait, speaking of albums, Bad Bunny's album?
Times 100 pre.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Times 100
dude,
pre!
Dude, when you said that, like, por siempre, I was like...
Dude, even my friends were like, wait. And I was like, dude, I was mind blown. You caught that on camera. Like
that was so perfect.
If you don't know what we're talking about, look at the reaction of Times 100 pre.
We'll link it down below, but you have to check it out. Your mind, well, you probably already know by now. But if you don't, like, you're about to get your mind blown. But anyways, let's get started.
Let's do this. We're going to pack a bunch of these today.
Ooh, the beach. I already like
it. The beach makes me so happy.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Especially this, like, tint.
Ooh. Ooh. Why do we like just copy each other? I feel like we're like the twins that we're meant to be. We just need the triplet. Oh, I wanna know just how to love you. June of California. Yes, he's got that Ellen haircut.
Yeah. That's a cool beach.
Ooh. Oh my god, is that he's gonna crush on? I wanna see his love interest in this.
Oh my god, he's so gorgeous.
So aww. This is like a summer love type of video.
The heart though, that's like intense and raw.
It's maybe weirdly that, weird, but I like it.
So maybe that describes the love that he feels, or the attraction that he feels.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's pure and raw.
Like the butterfly.
Like the butterfly in your heart.
Mm-hmm.
It's just really real.
He's done love for you.
Yeah.
Like,
just whatever. Okay. Oh, this is so cute. I love this. I know, look at me, I'm like,
I'm literally happen. Like, I think my hands are sweating, like, what the? He's holding his heart. Oh, did he break his heart?
Wait, what's that? Oh, he has his heart, like, I got you.
I was like, he's dying, give him a kiss. End of the summer montage of how it went.
It looks like it, but I really like it. Like the music video and the song really do go well together.
Mm-hmm. And the filter that the video has, I really like it a lot.
Yeah, very like summer hazy love, and it's all good.
Okay. Thirsty ass.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's not on a bed in a fucking pool. Oh, not a pool. The beach.
Better.
Is that I mean, that's like a random dream to have. Like, I didn't dream to have like pillows in a pool or whatever.
Oh, I love, like, everyone in the background. Like,
yeah, that's gonna be cool.
I know.
Do you like the song?
I really do. I don't know the song.
Oh, that's what he's saying. I thought he's saying, tell me how it is to love you.
Oh, it might be that too.
No, you're right. You're like 100%.
Tell me all the ways to love. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's not set at all. God, he's so pretty.
I know.
It's annoying.
What happened?
Te dije, he ripped his... Te dije.
Wait, he did? He ripped out his heart. Is that what happened?
I think it was a summer fling thing. It ended.
Yeah, because even the beach is empty.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll do my quick and fun thoughts. I think that's a really fun video. I'm sad I didn't get an invite, but I thought it was really, really cute. Like, you got my reaction while watching the video, so you know how I feel. But 10 out of 10, song and video, I think it's a perfect... I don't even know what I was going to say after that. The perfect visual for this song. I was like, what's a word? But yeah, really, really liked it. I love the love interest story going on. The heart was really cool. At first, I was like, why the fuck is there, like, a random video of a heart? And then I was like, wow, it's really adding to this video somehow. And it, like, I got nervous watching it. So it was, like, kind of a cool interactive video in a way, even though it wasn't meant to be. I don't know. But loved it. 10 out of 10.
I just have to say, kind of going off of what you're saying, how, like, you felt... Like, the emotions, like, and you saw my reaction as, like, you know, that one scene in which, like, he, like, goes up to the bar and, like, asks, like, I felt nervous, too, and, like, we felt it, so, yeah. I don't know, I think that was, everything was really, really well done. I think that there was so much creativity in this music video, but it looked very effortless. It wasn't super out there, it wasn't, you know, anything extra. It was just really good. It was, like, the right amount of everything that the song is, if that makes sense. But I really enjoyed it, so I'm just gonna give it a 10 out of 10. The song is so good itself. I love it, so I'm gonna listen to the album on my way home.
Yeah, I will say, just from what you said, like, kind of made me think, like, there's a lot of people who use, like, the real, you know, the world as, like, their video,
like, their background
whatever, and it's risky. Like, a lot of people use beaches, like, a lot of beach music videos are out there. And I think this is still really original for that.
Yeah.
Which is, like, which says a lot to, like, the creativity that went into this. Like,
that's very true.
I've seen a lot of fucking beach videos, man. But, like, this is really unique. So
that's true. That's cool. Yeah. I like it, too.
Yeah. But let us know what you guys think. Yeah. I'm going to pull up Manel right now. I'm going to ask you 10 questions. Tell me what your favorite color is. Comment down below what your favorite Troye Sivan song is. What's your favorite song on the album? What's your favorite video by him? Do you like Maritza's hair and jacket? Do you like my shirt? Just comment down below, guys. Interact with us. Like this video if you enjoyed it, because we enjoy you. Subscribe to our channel because you enjoy us. And turn on those notifications so we can enjoy each other. Wow, I did not plan that. I promise you I didn't plan that, and I loved it. But yeah. Oh, yeah. Check out the description box so that way we can also enjoy each other. I mean, I was on a roll, and then I lost it. But you know what to do. I'm Enrique.
I'm Maritza.
Bye, guys.
Bye.